navy blue Buicks and Pontiacs parked outside the Stadthalle here with the national flags waving. They get all the good parking spaces up. Here comes High Babilonia and Randy Gardner, and I predict this will be the crowning of a new world champion in the pairs competition. They've been trying for some time. They've been moving consistently, steadily up the ladder. They worked very hard for a long, long time. And let's watch Babilonia and Gardner, the American champions for four straight years, see if they can put that world title together tonight.
John, this is what everyone here has been waiting for. And Babilonia and Gardner open up with a very, very difficult throw, triple saka. Let's watch it for right there. Three revolutions and a beautiful beginning to a long and grueling program yet to come.
This is a great young pair for skating. They'll come up and skate for the Canadian Bursary Show to help raise money for Canadian skaters. They'll come and skate Canada at exhibitions whenever they're asked. Just so courteous and cooperative.
Watch individually, just as strong as in pairs. Look at this combination of individual jumps. Starting with a split jump into a double flip, and they keep right on moving. There's no hesitation. Into a throw double axel plan for here. Watch solid landing. And nice fire. The crowd's really enjoying it, so are they.
I think I can say without hesitation, you're looking at the best pair in the world today by a long shot.
They have Arabian poles planned right here. They were the first to do this in the competition. Watch a perfect unison on that. Great timing, right into Arabian cartwheels. High Babilonia and Randy Gardner from the United States off to winning a gold medal here.
High Babilonia from Mission Hills, California. 20-year-old Randy Gardner from Los Angeles. Ago they were 10th in the world. Then they were 5th in the world in 76. They were 3rd in the world in 77. They were 3rd in the world in 78.
Look at even the matching of the legs on those spins. The unison is phenomenal.
Difficult press lift and to a one-arm position and a soft landing as well.
Becoming more beautiful all the time.
John, Ty and Randy have been working 8 hours a day, winter and summer, with their coach John Nix, just for this one performance. Very high split jumps. It's a combination of jumps ending with a double salchow. They only have one final move left. One of their better moves, an outside death spiral. Beautiful extension in this death spiral at the end of a 5-minute grueling performance.
Standing ovation. Immediate standing ovation. People recognize that they're seeing the best in the world. Flowers come cascading from the audience as Ty Babilonia and Randy Gardner have just completed a performance that should provide...